it up in the, before my parents were awake and stuff, and we'd go and see if there was still a fire in the fireplace, and we'd throw toilet paper in there. Try to stoke that bad boy a little bit. And then we'd listen to Jackson 5 records. We had singles and stuff. We had a little close and play 45 thing. And so we had I Want You Back, and we had a bunch of other, really some hits, you know. And then later on, we discovered Soul Train, and you know, and that just over the years, when I was in college, you know, the Gap Band was on there, and Ashford and Simpson, and just the whole Philly soul sound, the OJs, everything. I mean, such a rich musical fabric that he shared with the whole world. And so I sent this tune out to him. It's just a simple little love tune, but it certainly is pulling from a lot of identifiable sources. This is called A Love Like This.
I was
offering. It adds dimensionality, does it not? What you say? I like it as well. Seems appropriate for a murder ballad, doesn't it? Normally I wouldn't have my hand to or head into Murder Ballad Village with any old audience, but you folks are seasoned. And, so we can make these journeys early and there's no real issue there, is there?
Set my lover free. He didn't burn that killer. There's no blood on his hands to see. He didn't murder Robert Sandoval. Listen to what I say. Must have been somebody else who laid him down that day. Lord knows I'm a failure, sure as the sky. We'll bring forth rain, not a soul will be dry. But to hang an innocent man, such a foolish waste. I cannot stand to let your hand deal the cards away. Lord, won't you take me before they cut him down, down from the gallows in the center of our town. Lord, body washed up, looking like a ghost, neath the flats from a mountain brush. Screamed and I fell, then I cried and I ran. Turned the key, set him free. You don't understand. I never saw Sandoval till he was going away. And I never seen a river flow like it did that day.
Yeah. wildflowers. You only stand and scream for me to grow. Oh no, sister, please. And if the storm is still in rain, coming down, talking like your monkey. Like a permanent mark you can't wash away.